Brandon, Manitoba, with two of my favorite people.
Who are you?
Mahaley.
Who are you?
Darcy.
And since I have two of my best friends here, we decided to do Who Knows Me Better. So,
I'm fine.
You alright? So, without further ado, let's get on with the questions.
I mean,
this
like,
way.
Okay. Wait, run. One, two, three.
Oh, you do two?
Okay, wait, so like... Okay,
oh,
one,
okay.
Two, three.
A snap twice. Okay, whatever, we'll get on. Okay, what's your buzzer? I'm gonna say a question, and you're gonna have to have a buzzer so that whoever buzzes first gets to answer.
I don't know, I'll just make a random noise.
Yeah, I'll just make a random noise.
No.
Alright.
I said first, Darcy.
I don't know
that's what
how I'm gonna distinguish those.
No,
you
can
okay.
Go.
Okay.
Said the...
Okay, y'all.
Okay.
First question.
Ow!
What is my zodiac sign?
Cancer.
You didn't even say your buzzer, bro.
Cancer!
That's 1 point for you.
What the heck?
But I didn't do the buzzer. Does that still count?
Yes.
Okay.
Question
anyway.
Number two. How many siblings do my parents have?
What
each of my parents. How many?
You never told
I've
me
never
that.
I've never even met your parents.
Yes, you have. You tricked my dad.
True.
Three. Wait,
for
in total?
Each,
oh,
each.
In six? Each, they have the same amount?
Four.
Each of them have the same.
Okay, what's yours? What's your answer?
Mom, six. Dad, four.
What's your answer?
Mom, three. Dad, four.
My dad has three siblings, not including him, and my mom has four siblings.
Wait,
I was opposite.
My mom had in total.
Opposite.
My mom has five, including her, and my dad has four, including him.
So I
you never
four.
Told me that.
Okay,
before.
Mom.
Yeah, you never told us that.
Okay, ready?
Actually, probably have. I just.
What thought. Was the name of my old school?
Something in Gladmar.
Okay, I'll take that. It's Gladmar.
Shalkins was the. Was
it's
the...
Gladmar School. Okay, you got 1 point, and you got 1 point.
Stop making jokes behind me.
It's not a joke.
She's assaulting me.
Darcy.
Okay, I think I know what you did. Come on now. Okay, did I ever go to summer camp?
Yes.
Bzz. Yes.
The answer's no. I've never been to a summer camp.
I was gonna say no.
I don't.
Bzz. You've been camping, but you've never been to camp.
Okay, you both got that wrong. You both suck. Okay. Question number five. Have I ever broken anything? And if so, how did
wrist.
I break it? And
gym
what
class.
Was it?
My bone or what?
You have to shut up.
Wrist,
you have to
class.
Wait until I finish the question.
But I already
were
know
you
the
there?
Answer.
No.
She was there. Okay, how many bones have I broken and how?
How am I supposed to know how many bones in your wrist?
Three.
No, stupid.
You've broken your wrist.
Uh-huh.
Your finger.
Uh-huh.
Your toe.
Uh-huh.
And like half of your toes.
Uh-huh. What's your answer? Because you're wrong.
Really?
You're half right, but you're wrong.
Okay, toe.
Four toes.
Mm-hmm. My toe.
A finger.
Shh, you can't talk anymore.
Toe. Toe, your finger.
Uh-huh.
It's more than one toe.
I can't say that or not.
Toes.
It's not fair.
You just count on my fingers?
Toes.
Okay.
Does that count as two? Or is that like toe?
Wait, no, you never actually broke your wrist. It's like a weird ass pole or whatever.
Toes?
You, it wasn't
toes?
A cast.
Shh, you can't say anything anymore.
Finger.
Uh-huh. Okay, just give up. You're both
face.
Wrong.
Face. I don't know.
You're both wrong. I broke my wrist. I've broken almost all my toes except for my two big toes. And I've broken my pinky, my middle finger, and my other pinky.
So I think that she was right.
I was closest. I said half toes.
Yeah, she was right. And she said wrist.
How did I break them?
I said gym class and stubbing them, and volleyball and basketball.
I
this
knew
one's
volleyball.
Gym
and
class.
Jamming them.
Okay.
I knew volleyball
okay.
Was one.
This one was
gym
class. This one was volleyball. This one, these two were
basketball.
And my toes,
jammed.
I'm just clumsy.
Yeah, see, I said stubbing them.
But
see?
I thought I was clumsy.
Right here. Okay, fine, it's 2-1. Next question. Do I play on any sports team? And if so, what sport?
St. Michael's
like
basketball
right
team.
Wait.
St. Michael's volleyball team.
Wait, did you mean right, like at this time or
no,
when,
like
whenever?
If I've ever played on any sports team.
Yeah, she said, have I
okay,
ever.
You have to buzz in.
I said first. St. Michael's basketball team for the Tigers and St. Michael's volleyball team for the Tigers.
That's your answer?
Oh, and badminton! St. Michael's badminton team,
okay, what's your
Tigers.
Answer? What's your answer?
Cutting last year or just this year?
Have I ever played?
Any sports teams that I've been on.
Okay, well, I'm guessing a little kid soccer.
No, I've never played soccer.
She hates soccer.
Okay, you lost.
I was just starting at the basics.
I was gonna say little kid baseball, little kid like I football, little kid like anything like that, and then make my way up.
Baseball, football.
I forgot about football.
I said baseball and football.
Baseball, football.
You didn't let me complete
hockey,
the answer.
Shit. Basketball, volleyball, badminton. And then
I got three.
I'll give you half a point.
Technically, I was cut off because you said soccer.
I was saying I was gonna say little kid hates soccer. We don't talk about soccer.
I hate soccer with a person.
I'm just kidding. Who is
the
heart
of space?
Okay, this is a multiple. This is like a few questions in one question. So you have to calm down, and you both have to buzz in. Okay.
I'm Haley.
If I have any siblings, what are their names, ages, and oldest to youngest?
Wait, siblings? How many siblings? 23, you're oldest.
No, I need to reread the question. I'll reread the question. Do I have any siblings, their names, ages, and oldest to youngest?
Do you have to hit it? You just said sound.
Yeah, I know, but that's her sound, and I heard it first.
Okay. Wait, youngest, oldest?
If I have any siblings, how many are there? Youngest, oldest, and ages.
Youngest, oldest? Okay. Well, there's you.
Mm-hmm.
That's not her. She's not her own sibling.
I'm my own sibling, guys. I don't want any others.
Okay, Michael.
Mm-hmm.
15.
Yes.
And what was the other part? Is that it?
You can name all my siblings, youngest to oldest.
Okay, so
age.
He's the youngest because he's 15.
Yes.
And then there's Eric.
Mm-hmm.
He's 17.
Yes, ma'am.
He's next.
Yes.
And then there's Steven, who's 23. And he's the oldest.
It's 2 to 3.5.
I just know about Eric and Steven, their ages, because of I see balloons around your house all the time.
You know what you can do?
And I'm like, oh, it's their birthday.
You know what you can do?
No.
Go drink toilet water.
Oh.
I'd rather not.
Okay.
I'm clean. It's a YouTube video. I'm clean.
What is the names of my pets?
I'm gonna just go die now.
Darcy.
Really fluffy puppy and really cute kitty.
Is it like Lexi or something?
I don't know.
Molly.
What?
That's what I feel like your
Nobody
dog
knows
name.
My pets, guys.
I don't like
I've
your dog.
Your
dog
pet.
Hates
okay.
me. I hate
okay.
it.
I have a dog.
I know you have a dog.
She's
and
a
cat.
Shorty. She's a Shorty.
She's really cute.
And her name is Penny. And then I have a cat. I have a cat who's half a Bengal, and her name is Bengals.
You've never told me about your cat.
Look at my toes.
I've like mentioned.
I just
like,
don't
oh,
pay attention to her animals because her animals hate
up.
Me.
I'm like, oh, that's a cute cat, but like, no
okay.
one yeah. told me about it.
Do I prefer Pepsi or Coke?
Pepsi.
Coke.
She got it. You didn't buzz in. You just were like,
Pepsi.
But I'm not.
It's 3 to 3.5. Chocolate or vanilla?
This is chocolate. Wait, I wasn't ready.
You're wrong. What is it?
What was the question?
Chocolate or vanilla? She's wrong.
You seem like a chocolate person.
Okay, now you just gave her the answer.
Bro, she's... Do you see this?
Now you just gave her the answer. Chocolate or vanilla?
Vanilla.
Boom.
She hates chocolate cupcakes.
Same.
No, I like chocolate cupcakes. I hate, like,
chocolate cake.
And, like, chocolate ice cream.
I cook cupcakes.
I feel like you're the person that, like, loves chocolate.
I love, like...
Hey, I'm right here.
Ooga chocolate.
Hot dogs or hamburgers?
Hamburgers.
You have to buzz in your
hamburgers.
Yeah, if you didn't know, I hate hot dogs.
You seem like the kind of person that would like hamburgers.
Do I like spicy foods?
Bzz.
What's up?
No. No, I said no.
That's wrong.
Bro, she eats all my spicy food for me.
I love spicy
I didn't know that.
Food.
I don't eat lunch with
I'm
you.
I'm a spice gal.
You don't need to eat lunch. If you see me complaining, she'll
okay,
take
this
it.
Okay, this one is like easy for both of you. What is my favorite drink?
Dr. Pepper.
It's 5.523.
If you're wondering why I'm not looking at the cameras, because there's a mirror right behind the phone, so.
Okay, am I a picky eater?
Yes.
Okay, you're wrong.
What?
No.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
I eat most things, except for, like,
you, like, go around eating other people's lunches. You're like, do you have any food?
Yeah, but she doesn't pick, like,
I'm a homeless
You, like, do you have any food?
Just it's kidding, like, my mom bumps
me. Oh, yeah, here's this. And you're like, oh, yeah, thanks. Like, you won't be like, oh, no,
okay, this
like
one
that.
Is easy. Because you've been out to eat pizza with me before. So what is my favorite pizza topping? Okay, Darcy. What is my favorite pizza topping?
I still don't know.
You're wrong. What is it?
No.
What's my favorite pizza topping?
I'm scared now. It's a lot of pressure.
You've also been out to eat pizza with me before.
Yeah, but I haven't sat at your table.
Wow, this is so big, Darcy.
We were supposed to order pizza tonight.
No, it's not bacon. I like plain cheese.
I was gonna say cheese, but I was scared.
I like extra cheese pizza.
I was gonna say cheese, but I was honestly scared.
This one's just like a gimme. Tea or coffee?
Coffee.
We were talking about this.
We were just talking about this.
We were talking about this in the hotel room.
I need to take my tea.
Yeah, I'm a coffee person.
She hates my tea.
I like tea, I just don't like your tea.
Exactly. I just said you hate my tea.
Okay, this one's an easy one for you. Do I get jealous easy?
Yes.
Jealousy. It's 7
It's the ring finger, I swear.
We've been doing it behind your back.
It's okay.
That's what we're doing. That's what we've been doing.
It's okay if it's behind my back, but like. Okay, it's 7-3.
Yeah, I know.
There's only 2 questions left, Darcy.
What the heck?
What is my favorite season?
This is the fall.
Winter.
It's winter.
Yo.
I like just became your friend this year.
Okay, this one's the last question. Do I like rainy days?
Yes.
She got it. I do like rainy days. I love rainy days. You know this, though.
I know.
We were out in the rain today.
I just guessed.
Okay. The final score was 4-7.
8. She got winter.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
You even reminded me. How nice. You get a
bonus point. Yeah, well, I lost anyway, so I might not be a proud loser.
Okay.
Proud loser.
So, she won. But I still love you, Darcy.
Okay, never mind, guys.
Rosie,
oh.
You're warm.
What?
Shut up. We're in a hotel room.
Be calm, guys. Be calm.
Okay.
The bed is freaky.
Don't spill my tea.
I'm gonna spill it when I do this one thing.
What? What was that?
Oh, my phone.
Okay. So, as you can see, this child.
My chesticles.
You can't see that. That's inappropriate.
That's why I said chesticles.
So, this child here.
Wild child right here.
This child right here, she won. But
I always
but
win.
I still give Darcy. But still give Darcy love because she tried.
Because she tried.
Oh, okay. I have to film the out.
So, I should have to be proud of what I got.
This is the end of the video.
I'm pushing all my weight on her.
Okay, you're breaking my back.
That's the whole point.
Oh, yeah. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you like seeing my two friends, then you know. Give it a thumbs up.
You all know what's true. They all like seeing me. I'm joking.
And comment down below what you want to see next. You know, you could.
I mean, like, you totally don't want to see her next.
I mean, you could totally, like, subscribe. Oh, okay.
Subscribe and like this video if you like me.